Sitting all day at the poker table got you feeling a little stiff? Well, come and get loose with Flex with Alex. So our first candidate for the pose today is Sandro Pizzanti. Sandro, can you please introduce yourself for everybody?
Hello, I'm Sandro Pizzanti. I come from Holland.
Have you done yoga before?
No, never.
Never. So if I say to you, what is a tree pose, what would you say?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm going to demonstrate for you. So we have our mat, we have our yoga mat. You mustn't do yoga without your mat. You stand like this. You lift one leg up, like this. And then I want you to put your hands together, say thanks. And then we're going to stretch up. And that's your pose. Yeah, yeah, yes, look at this. Yes, you're doing it, you're doing it. You are a tree. Say thanks, say thanks.
Thanks. And goodbye.
Introduce yourself, please.
Paul from the Netherlands.
Rico from the Netherlands.
Have you ever done yoga before?
No.
No.
No, ever?
No.
Okay, so if I said to you what is a tree pose, would you know what that is?
Tree pose. Something like this.
So I want you to put your right leg up as high as you can get it, and then we wanna say a little prayer. Can we stretch it up? Look at this, we're so zen. Namaste, namaste. Guys, say thank you. Introduce yourself to the camera.
I'm Abu C from France, Paris.
Have you ever done yoga?
Only in my head.
In your head, have you ever done a tree pose before?
So, no.
Let's have a look.
This.
This is great.
That's it?
Yeah, you smashed it. You smashed it. So. Introduce yourself.
I'm Thomas, and then I'm the photographer of WPT Guys.
Have you ever done yoga before?
No, never ever.
If I said to you, what is a tree pose, would you know what that is?
I think I know what is this.
Introduce yourself.
I'm François Tusk.
Do you do yoga?
No, not at all, no.
Do you know what a tree pose is?
No.
Right. Yes. Okay, so your posture is a little bit skew if. Right, stand up, foot in crotch, or to make it easier, if your jeans won't stretch, like, you can put it here. Yep. Look at this, guys. This is textbook. So introduce yourself.
My name's Danny, and I'm a professional poker player.
Have you ever done yoga before?
Never in my life. I do a little bit of stretching, yeah.
Yeah, because he gets quite...
Yeah, it's old age. Hunched. It comes to you, right?
So I'm here to help.
Yep.
I'm here to be your remedy. So what I want you to do is do a tree pose. Yeah, very zen. Very zen right now. You nailed it. Did you check your eyes? That was a pretty good effort.
Right.
I'm impressed.
Yeah. Have we got any more advanced material here?
You want some advanced?
Yeah,
can you do a wheel?
What's a wheel? You have to demonstrate.
On the Danny. He didn't want to mess around with his tree pose. He wants to go straight with the big gun. Yeah, we good.
Any good?
All right, so it seems our poker players have a little bit more work to do, but no problem, because next episode we'll be confronting them with a whole new pose. So stay tuned for next time. And in the meantime, namaste.
For non-stop poker action at home or on the go, sign up today at clubwpt.com. Or you'll never lose a dime playing poker, guaranteed.